Hello and welcome to Fact Noted. Today we'll be discussing the top 10 poorest countries in the world based on 2021 World Bank estimates. This information is crucial as it highlights the ongoing challenge of global poverty and the need for continued efforts towards reducing it. Number 10. Starting off at number 10, we have Tanzania with a GDP per capita of $1,197. Despite its rich cultural heritage and natural resources, the country still struggles with poverty and economic challenges. Number 9. In ninth place, we have Burkina Faso with a GDP per capita of $1,045. The landlocked country in West Africa is faced with a lack of investment and limited resources, hindering its economic growth. Number 8. At number 8, we have Malawi with a GDP per capita of $987. The southern African country has a high poverty rate and a struggling agriculture sector, both of which affect its economy. Number 7. Coming in at number 7, we have Niger with a GDP per capita of $972. The country in West Africa faces challenges with poverty, food insecurity, and weak infrastructure, all of which affect its economy. Number 6. Number 6, we have Liberia with a GDP per capita of $892. The West African country is still recovering from a devastating civil war, and is faced with limited resources and weak infrastructure, hindering its economic development. Number 5. In fifth place on the list is Madagascar with a GDP per capita of $881. The island nation in the Indian Ocean faces challenges with poverty, food insecurity, and weak infrastructure, all of which affect its economic growth. Number 4. At number 4, we have Mozambique with a GDP per capita of $824. Despite its beautiful coastline and rich cultural heritage, the country is faced with poverty, food insecurity, and limited economic opportunities. Number 3. Coming in at number 3, we have the Democratic Republic of Congo with a GDP per capita of $784. The African country is rich in resources, but it struggles with weak infrastructure, limited investment, and ongoing conflict, hindering its economic growth. Number 2. In second place, we have Burundi with a GDP per capita of $782. The country in East Africa struggles with poverty, food insecurity, and a lack of investment, which all contribute to its underdeveloped economy. Number 1. And finally, at number 1, we have the Central African Republic with a GDP per capita of $726. Despite its vast natural resources, the country is faced with political instability and conflict, hindering its economic development. And that concludes today's video on the 10 poorest countries in the world. We hope this information was both informative and eye-opening and serves as a reminder of the ongoing challenge of global poverty and the need for continued efforts towards reducing it. Note, the data is based on 2021 World Bank estimates and may be subject to change. Thanks for watching.